My name is Brian Seraiah Wood. I fight at Varvada, Colorado, United States. My style is Dragon Dao, wrestling, kung fu, jiu-jitsu, and Thai boxing. I fight at a Sledgehammer Thai Boxing located in Wheat Ridge, Colorado, United States. I'm so very happy to have my new head coach, James the Hammer McSweeney. James is from London, UK. He's a UFC veteran and star of the Ultimate Fighter Reality Heavyweight season. He is a 12-time super heavyweight, a Thai boxing champion, a British and European K1 champion, and with over 220 pro fights, his experience, capabilities, and skills are invaluable to any young fighter growing in this sport. My new strength coach is Corey Summers from Mohawk Fitness, recently moving up here from American Top Team in Florida. He's been an amazing asset to Sledgehammer Thai Boxing and helping the athletes peak perfectly. I have 25 years of wrestling experience. In 1999 as a Western Athletic Conference champion, in 2000 I was ranked top 20 in the country, Division 1. But that was just the beginning. As a premier personal trainer, strength coach, and instructor, my credentials rank amongst the highest in the world. I specialize in merging Eastern and Western training systems to help young athletes become state and national champions by using unique physical, mental, and spiritual techniques. In 2008 and 2010, I was blessed to travel to China and study the ancient art of Qigong, accompanying Daisy Lee and Francesco Garopoli, international Qigong experts. Qigong dates back over 5,000 years. It is a foundation of Tai Chi, acupuncture, and Chinese Kung Fu, and is designed to balance the mind, body, and soul, increasing longevity and immunity. I was so grateful to be able to study Shaolin with some of the young students, as well as study Wing Chun, Bruce Lee's original system, in Hong Kong. Ever since I was a young boy, I loved and admired Chinese Kung Fu, so to be able to study and train with somebody like Shifu Yanlei, a 34th generation Shaolin warrior disciple from Hunan province, was one of the most amazing experiences of my life when he stayed with me in 2010. I feel so blessed and fortunate to be able to travel and train with such amazing people in this life. And as I follow the path God has set before me, I thank Him for every opportunity and blessing.
Right here, Mr. before they start to throw blows.
It looks like Brian Wood is quite aware of that. As he changed his size now, he's got a triangle, an arm head triangle.